job. Hawks are inbound. Just hold the area until they get there.
Shiro, I'm pretty sure that air support isn't going to get here in time.
It's directing the corruption to resurrect the gods.
What the fuck? centuries passed, and I have learned nothing. Shiro, can your forces secure that area?
We'll do our best.
Try. I need the Guardian to return to the temple. If we are to avoid the mistakes which led us here, he and I must speak about the fall of the Iron Lords. This may not make sense to you, but it took your fight to remind me that immortality is not the same as invincibility.
I don't understand.
When the ghosts first found us, those who were chosen were blessed with power, but not wisdom. The Iron Lords came together in search of a solution to mankind's struggles. Instead, we found Siva. We dreamt of using Siva to build starships, colonies. We would become what the Traveler always believed we could be.
But something happened.
Siva had been lost to time. When Temur tracked it to the Cosmodrome, we thought our quest was finally over. Siva would be ours for the taking. Rasputin responded. More than 100 Iron Lords entered the Plague Lands. Only 9 reached the Replication Chamber. But since we were chosen by the Traveler and our cause was just, we were certain the day would be ours. Until Siva took control. It infected our weapons, our armor. The corruption puppeted us against one another. In the end, Yoldur sealed the chamber with the Iron Lords inside, rather than let Siva escape. The battle was won. Heroes died. And our mistakes stayed here.
But Rasputin survived.
This is not Rasputin. But neither is it something I know how to fight. They are using Siva in ways we never even imagined.
How would the Fallen have learned more about Siva than the Iron Lords? Or better yet, where did they learn?
They haven't mastered Siva yet. This is all still new to them. See Tyra. She studied Siva's origins. If there's a way to track the Fallen's discoveries, she will know where to look.
countless threats to ponder, but I need your focus on the here and now.
Do you? There's really only one place the Fallen could have gained control of Siva. The labs at Clovis Bray. That's where the technology was developed, and honestly, I don't know that they're smart enough to have looked anywhere else.
Tina was on the trail of Clovis Bray, but his sources were tragically incomplete.